So, usapang shorting naman tayo ngayon. Particularly, kailan nga ba natin magagamit ang shorting, di ba, dito sa PSE? Hello everyone and magandang araw po sa ating lahat. And ito, dito tayo sa bagong video natin ngayon wherein we will try to investigate and explore no, kung ano nga ba ang bago sa shorting. Just like everyone else, curious din talaga ako kung kailan nga ba magkakaroon ng shorting. Sinasabi ng PSE na magsa-start na sila on Monday. However, nung nag-post ako sa social media nung a couple of days ago, wala ni isa man ang nag-confirm na yes, may matutuloy akong shorting or may matutuloy na broker on the shorting. No? So again, that's just social media. Ako, I always strive to go with the truth and the transparency. So what I am trying to do right now is to ask. No? Kukontakt tayo ng mga brokers and then we will inquire no kung matutuloy nga ba kung kailan ang shorting sa kanilang mga facility. Okay, so samahan niyo ako, mabilisan lang 'to, silipin natin or itanong natin sa kanila. Okay? So, let's go with it.
First Metro Sec, this is John, may help you.
Hello John, good morning.
Hello sir, good morning pa.
Yep, mag-inquire lang sana ako kasi I know that shorting will be starting on November 6 on Monday and gusto ko lang sanang malaman if First Metro will have a shorting facility na by then.
Wala pa po sir. By November 6 sir, hindi pa po siya ma-launch kay First Metro. Sir.
Okay. Pero are you going to launch it ba? Or do you have a timeline?
Wala pa tayong timeline pero ongoing pa kasi sir yung discussion for the policies and implementing guidelines.
Oh, okay. I see. I really thought na yung sinet ni PSE na date was for everyone na to implement it. So basically hindi pa pala ganun.
Po, hindi po ano, hindi po for in general. Sir. May mga brokers po na may mauna, may malilate.
I see. Understand. Okay. See, pero we will be announcing naman of that kapag meron na, correct?
Yes, yes sir. Magpo-post ang announcement.
Okay, sige. Okay, thank you John. Bye. Right,
yes.
Hi, okay, good morning. Yes, gusto ko lang sanang i-inquire given na on Monday na yung start sabi ni PSE doon yeah. Sa shorting. So, I'd like to know if RCBC is participating ba?
We will be but not beginning Monday. We're still lined up for certification with PSE. On the system, no? So
okay.
It won't be available on EasyTrade until we get that certification.
Would you happen to have any timeline?
Not right now. I think maybe by early next week we should have more information on when that certification will happen for us.
I see. So basically what you're saying is tama ba na kay PSE pa yung bola ngayon whether they would approve or not? Ganun ba? Or
all the brokers kasi who are going to be able to do shorting on their trading systems need to go through approval one by one. It's a weird thing diba na one system pero ano but hindi daw ganun eh. So, kailangan isa-isa.
I see.
And that's what takes that's the delay usually kasi pila-pila yan eh.
Oo nga, I see. Yeah, sayang naman. Yeah, yeah. O kasi parang nakita ko hinhype nila ng husto yung shorting and then may mga ano pa pala, may mga delay pa pala sa systems nila.
That's right.
Oo. Okay.
Yeah, and in fact, we still have to see how it's actually gonna work in reality, you know.
Yeah. I mean, actually nga rin eh, yun yung magiging second question ko sana if kung matutuloy kung paano siya gagawin exactly.
Yeah. Okay. I'm curious to see myself because a lot of paperwork involved, contracts, and also it's not as simple as just logging in and shorting.
Yeah.
There's other processes before you can actually make it happen. Tapos, by that time, baka wala na yung price na gusto mo, di ba?
True.
So we really have to see kung paano siya gagawin and how it operates normally.
Yun lang po sir, no? Wala pa po kasi kaming, wala pa pong in-advise sa amin sir na magpa-participate po si PBI Trade sa short selling po.
Oh, okay. Ay, yes, so wala. So as of now wala pa.
As of now sir, wala pa. Po.
Okay.
Yes, po.
Okay.
Short selling?
Yes.
Wala po kami. Wala po kami by Monday. Wala pa po. Hindi pa po.
Okay. May timetable po kaya tayo if magkakaroon or kung kailan?
Opo, alam eh. Kasi maraming procedure daw na ang mga gagawin ano dyan, requirements. So I don't know. We could not tell exact
when. Okay. Got it. Sige. Thank you.
Okay.
Wala pa naman po sir directive regarding on that.
Ah,
so at least pa naman naman po yung training natin.
I see. Pero magkakaroon ba?
Yes sir, we're working on it naman po. Pero not sure po sir if effective on Monday.
And that is it. Ano? Unfortunately, none of the brokers na tinawagan natin eh nag-confirm na matutuloy nga or na meron silang shorting facility coming Monday. Ayan, which is very unfortunate kasi I know lahat tayo medyo excited na on this new feature. Okay? And it appears, no? Dun nga sa isa natin na nakausap na mukhang ang bola ay na kay PSE pa ulit, no? For approval para doon sa shorting facility ng iba't ibang mga brokers. Okay? Ayan, this time try natin tumawag sa PSE and just to inquire, no, kung ano naman nangyari doon sa shorting kasi 'di ba on Monday na tapos wala pa rin yung mga brokers natin. So let's try to check with them.
Welcome to the Philippine Stock Exchange. If you know the party's extension, you may dial it now.
Wow, wala pang sumasagot. This is the fifth ring, I think. Hello? Hello? Okay, so wala sumasagot sa linya ng PSE. Let me try to do it again. Baka sakaling may ano lang, nagka-problema lang or something. Hello? 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 Wala talaga. So, we tried to contact them twice, pero wala eh. Walang sumasagot. Nagri-ring lang and then walang nangyayari. Ayun na nga, no? Unfortunately, walang sumasagot sa kanilang linya. So, I tried to email them. Yun nga lang, wala pa rin silang response up to this point in time. So, hopefully, by next week, makaka-receive tayo ng more information from PSE itself. And that is it, guys, for this video. Unfortunately, although sinasabi ng PSE na enabled na yung shorting, yung mga brokers are not yet ready. They are still trying to complete their certification or their approvals from PSE. And for some of them then, hindi pa sila sigurado kung mag-participate nga sila dito or hindi. Which apparently, gives us the impression na hindi naman pala talaga required ang mga brokers na mag-enable ng kanilang shorting features. Okay, so yun lang siguro for now. If you have more questions, feel free to comment down below and I will try to answer them. Till the next video, thank you everyone and as usual, good luck sa inyong mga trading. Bye guys!